Hello, I'm Alba, and next I'm going to show you my home by my house.
We start with my room. In my room, I have the bedroom that is made of chestnut wood and a large window. All the walls of the house are painted with hypoallergenic paint. My bathroom. I have marble around the bathtub. The humidifier is installed that used after each bath. The living room. In the living room, I have very large windows and thus I have a lot of electricity consumption. The sofas are synthetic and washable. My kitchen. The kitchen furniture is formica and the countertops are porcelain, Dekton. The appliances are A++ to save energy and water. The door is chestnut wood. Out of home. I have 2 solar panels on the roof with which I save a lot of electricity. Also say that we use glass bottles and not plastic. We have a container to recycle. Through the house we have the installation of geothermal heating. The floor of the terrace is concrete and around the house I have stone.
And this is my house. I hope you like it.